to my northern exposure
That one I'm not
stories.
familiar with.
Yeah. I live in the desert and we get a lot of sunshine, and my electric bill is $532 a month, and my wife is mad at me.
That sounds like a horrible, horrible situation. Have your wife mad at you? Well, let me ask you, obviously, what are we, are you looking, what are you looking to do? Basically, reduce your rates? What have you looked into alternatives?
I am ready. I mean, we're just, when you talk about $532 a month, that is over, what is that, $6,000 a year. And I heard that, I don't know if it's true or not, I could save a lot of money by installing solar in my house.
Yeah, there's programs out there now, but I just need to, well, before we get in that, I got to uncover a little bit more and see if you maybe qualify. I got limited, spaces, but people who do qualify, we can reduce your bill and get you locked in at a fixed rate. Is that something that might be of interest to you?
Oh yeah, it'd be great, but I'm really watching my budget right now.
Aren't we all? Well, can I ask a few things for you? If I can get some information from you, and then we can, is that what,
You
are you
got
want
the
me to nurture
agenda.
you
You're
more?
sliding right into the agenda. You're doing it beautiful. Just give me the whole thing.
No, well, like I would like to do is, if I can get some information from you, I can basically, we could talk, and I could provide some, basically an outline of if it makes sense to you. Is that something that sounds really interest to you?
Oh,
If I can ask.
absolutely, absolutely. This is why I'm making the call. Now, a little timeout. Go ahead. Oh, go ahead. I'll let
I
you.
was just going to say, go ahead. I let you finish. I
I
was
was
going to
just going to
pivot
say,
there.
what's my EQ? We talk about this all the time. My level of motivation, what is it right now? Am I a 1 to 2? Am I a 4, 5, 6, or an 8, 9, or 10?
I'd say you're six or seven.
Really? I thought I was higher. What do you guys
Well,
think?
you
Give me
are. I
some.
mean, everybody's interested, but like you said, I guess, I mean, yeah, you're a warm prospect. You're very interested. You want to reduce your electric bill. And you got your wife up here, you know what?
Yeah, my
So,
wife's mad at me. How motivated is a man in a home with an upset a spouse? Okay.
you're motivated. I mean,
I'm
like you said, you're
motivated.
looking for alternatives, you're looking for solutions.
So you're going to give me, and just to tie it into today, by the way, in the chat room, I have a link for the mind map just to show you guys real quick. I'll come right back to you, Corey. Here's the mind map I have. And it has, notes and things like that about making the offer and different ways to make the offer. Okay. And we're going to get to that in a minute. But we're in the agenda step here. There's three steps to the gut sales method: agenda, qualification, close. Just to keep it in your mind, you want to do your pattern interrupts. You want to do your howdy doodies and stuff like that. Especially, this is a warm call. I called him. So this is a warm call. I thought I played an 8, but you think I'm a 6. Okay.
You are. So, but I didn't know if we were going in and wanted to set up the agenda. Say, listen, I've asked you some questions today. You can ask me some questions, and at the end of this, we can make a decision if this is the right fit for you.
Beautiful. Is that kind of, are you leading me? Claude, can we make it, if it's, and you can even take it a little further. Claude, I'm going to ask you questions. I'll answer any question you have. And at the end of this conversation, we can make a decision whether to move forward today or not. Is that all right with you?
Yeah, this is the right fit. Yes.
And would you do me a small favor? If this isn't right for you, would you just fire me? You don't have to
Absolutely.
say you'll think about it, you'll get back to me and all that. We don't have to do, I don't sell with pressure. I sell with results.
Right. Absolutely. Yeah, because I just, you got in there, but I didn't set the agenda. I didn't qualify you. I didn't, like you said, take
We'll
control of
get
it.
there. What's the one qualification? You know he's an 8 already. So what's the most important qualification that we need to talk about right now?
It's money. It's always money.
It's money and decision making, right? He already know his wife wants, some kind of solution.
Right. If we were able to make find a solution, is that something you'd want to move forward today?
Yeah, exactly. How fast can he close me, by the way, in this one phone call with a prospect calling him? How fast do you think he can get a commitment or get a second meeting or get a contract or actually get close me and get some cash today? What do you got? Let me hear from the peanut gallery here. Anybody think Corey can close me real fast in this scenario? Or
Probably.
should he be a nice guy? What happens to nice people
Go for
in
the
business
jugular.
sometimes?
They go vet you and find
They're eating a lot of
talk to other people.
They're eating a lot of hamburger helper.
Is they that gotta still, think about is, it. Or
is
they
that still
go.
Out there? I never had it. Is that still out there?
I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know either. Anybody here ever have a hamburger helper? Is it good? Randy, you must have had that. You got a military stomach. You must have eaten stuff like that. We can't hear you, buddy. I don't know if you're on. You're muted. Okay.
Yeah, I have to find my unmute. Yeah, I've had hamburger helper. It's not bad.
Okay. Today's broadcast is brought to you by
hamburger helper.
Randy's birth. Randy's endorsement. Corey, close me.
So Claude, you're looking for basically to reduce your electricity bill, bring down your costs. So if I was able to find a solution, be able to get you in at a fixed rate, lower your bills, is that something you want to move forward with basically today? Can we move forward? Are we able to solve all those problems for you?
Yeah, I think so. Is this something that, you know, let me ask you something. Is this something you can do before this hot summer? We're in May already. Is this something you can do soon?
Absolutely. The thing is it's time set.
Time out.
I'm
absolutely.
Sorry. I forgot. Oh, hold on. I'm back up.
What mistake did he just make? I'm jumping all. I'm picking up.
I gave him what you want. Let me think about it. I didn't make it hard for you. Or let
yes,
me say, you know.
Make it so hard. Make it. Oh, that's a good question. We are so bad. Can you? What do we call that when we struggle a little bit? What's that called?
It's not scarcity, is it? Is it?
Yeah, you all scarcity. Right, oh, big problem. Just
Monday
all you got
morning.
To say to me is Claude, big problem. Hey, you know, and then you can close me through it too. By the way, you know, Randy, the summer's coming. It's starting to get warm here in the desert. It's going to be 93 degrees today, and it's only May.
Yeah.
How soon, if I decide to go ahead with this, how soon could you install this?
You know, I could look at my books and, you know, it could be tough, but I can make it happen. If you were wanting to do this and move forward, I can call my installers and get out here and do a site survey and get the ball rolling. If that's something, but you know, to do those things, I got to get a commitment that you're willing to do this and I can make things happen. If you're willing to,
I want you to struggle more. I want, okay, that was good. I'll give you a B+ on that. Who's going to make it? How do we make it into an A+? Okay, reverse the role. Let's have some fun here. You go ahead. You get to beat me up now.
Well, Claude, I'm interested, but you know, with summer coming, I want to is it possible? I want to get these things in here as soon as possible. I'd be willing to work with you if you can do this, make this happen now.
When you say now, I'm not sure what you mean. You mean like September, October, or something like that?
I would like it before summer. You know, summer's coming.
Oh, geez.
Electricity bills are coming up.
Oh, man. I love special effects. I'm a ham.
It was extra.
Oh, man. You're putting me... My boss is going to kill me. I mean, when you don't mean like... You mean like in June or July? You don't mean in May. Get you in, and I know I can do it in May. I had a cancellation. This is the best part about role plays. You can change it up, whatever you want. You mean late May or June? You don't mean.
I would like to be on your books as soon as possible.
Let me ask you something. You're not ready to, if for, by some imagine. You know what? My boss owes me a favor. We've got an extra construction crew. If I can somehow call him up and call in that note, call in that favor, and get somebody out there, maybe by the end of May or early June, you wouldn't be able to make a commitment and put some money down today, would you?
Yeah, I can. If I can get a commitment to you to get him out there by that time frame, I'd be willing to.
Okay, now you took over the sales. You're the prospect right now.
No. Sorry. Yeah. Am I closing you now?
Yeah, yeah. If you want, go ahead.
No, you're doing so well.
We're switching again.
Oh, are we switching? Well,
it doesn't
listen,
matter.
I'll struggle a little bit. If I'll have to move some things around, talk to my boss. But if I'm able to do that, could I get a commitment and some money from you just to, you know, I'm putting my neck out there for you to do this. So if you're willing to do that, I can make things happen, but I just need to get a little something from you down to move forward with this. Is that something you're comfortable with?
I am very comfortable. Here's my MasterCard. I'll pay you in full. I just need this done, man. Let's go. Boom. Did we even talk about the money? Can we get a commitment before we even get the money?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
It's just what the pain is. And that pain is.
That pain. Why?
It's reducing their bill. So.
That's it. You get an A+. A round of applause for Corey. He closed me. He made money in one phone call. How many of us have made decisions quickly? Maybe live to regret it the next day. We're not going to go into that. Okay. But how many of us have made a decision? Okay, because we got emotionally involved. How many? I have. How many? And then what do we do when we make a quick emotional decision? Do we try to justify it in our head intellectually, logically?
Absolutely.
All day long, right? So what works better? Giving a lot of facts and figures and a 37-slide PowerPoint, and I'll send you information and we'll talk next week, or just going for it? Emotionally.
Going for it.
That's hard though. Tanya's got her hand up. Go ahead. I'm so glad to see you, by the way. You were on you're in the Built In Club, right?
That's right.
Did we have a lot of fun that day? Tell everybody before you ask your question.
Yeah.
Did we have fun that night?
Yeah, that was amazing.
That was fun.
It was really good. You're super engaging. So, I mean.
Oh, shucks. Really flattery will get you everywhere with me. You won me. See, Tanya knows how to sell me.
Claude, is this your speaking engagement in LA?
Yeah. And it was all on Zoom, by the way. I didn't have to drive 3 hours from Sandy. 3 hours. I blew it. I wish sometimes. We have a highway thing called. We have a form of torture in California. It's called the 405. And you just
for me with the number.
You just sit there, and there's a rule. You always, when you're sitting on the 405 in traffic, you always have to go to the bathroom. True or false?
It's
true. You're just, you have to deal with the 405.
Did I just put everybody in pain who lives in LA?
I heard that the pro Hamas protesters shut down the 405 and nobody noticed.
That's because they that might have been my fault. After the protest, I went to UCLA and I grabbed all the tents and I had a sale on the road.
Cleaned up.
They're good tents. They're $500 tents they had there.
You just took it. Should have took it down to the beach of Santa Monica. You could have made a killing.
If you're going to protest, why don't you protest on the beach or somewhere really nice, you know?
California, not a lot of smart people.
We're not going there. We're not going there. Tanya, I'm sorry. We digress here. We have fun.
That is okay.
Over the weekend,
I watched a couple of your YouTube videos. And I had a question about the emotional thing. And since you were just talking about that.
Sure.
So sometimes, and I'm just going to be real candid with